everybody, and welcome back to another episode of World Bigfoot Radio.
Oh shit, here's another one. Unbelievable. Wow. I have no idea what kind of bone this is. We'll have these all. I'll leave at least one with you, so you'll have your own private collection.
Where the megaliths are, thanks to local team guy Dave, who has his little awesome ATV here. We just got up here. This is the same spot that I was up at last year, where we found the what looked to be kind of a megalithic wall. And so let's go take another look at it. And when we stop here, what's the first thing we see? I see, anyway.
deep. Did humans make it? Don't know. Let's go further up and see what we can find. Up here. Pretty strange looking stuff, huh? Now, going past the that little teepee marker and coming up here. Let's go see what else we can find. Next rise up the hill. Sorry for panting, steep climb. Horizontal cracks and vertical cracks right next to each other. Okay, this is pretty strange looking. There goes Dave. Dave's spotting over there. Let's see what else we can find. Went through that little gap Dave was standing in. There's its back around behind it. I noticed and found interesting. See that? See if we can figure out how to get up there now. May have found actual track coming up the hill here. Toe, 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 toe. And then outline of the foot, there would be the heel. So if that's the big toe up here, then we have a length of about 16 inches. If these are the toes right in here, and I think it's like slippage, then you can cut about six off that, so it'd be like a, what do we got here? Oh, it's bigger than that. Still 13, 14 inch track. But, yep, this is right up where that, we've just been filming, and where there was that structure on the way up. So, is that just a scuff mark on the hill, or is it a track? Kind of looks like a track. Let's go see if we can find any more. Right above where that possible track was. If that was a track, I'm surprised because you have so many boulders around here to step on. And, right on the other side of that boulder with all the light on it, coming up in between the two of them is where that track was. So, as you can see, we're further up and we're going yet further up. Very interesting looking place. It's like the set for a sci-fi movie. Right up by the summit of this particular batholith mound. See if we can find a way to get all the way to the very top of it. And when we do, we'll be back to let you know. There's the last place we were down there. That's where we came through up here. Branches and stuff in the way here, sorry. I'm trying to figure out how to get over on the other side of the mountain now. That's where he came from, down that way. It's You can see we're right up at the top now. And so who knows how much further this goes on. And on and on and on and on. There's the shark tooth stone. We're gonna walk down, take a closer look at this thing. I kind of checked it out last time I was up here with Hawk. He was banging on it with his fist and it was ringing. You hear that? We got a little bit of smoke in the air. Must be burning down to the west of us. Here we are. Off again.
It'd be nice to at least get up here on top of that saddle.
Long ways away. Can't tell what that is. Probably a tree, I'm sure. Interesting rock. This is near where that peculiar thing is. Might have been what we were looking at. We went way around the mountain and found some more access trails with ATVs in on the other side. So we came in there. Here's where we are. Basically at the end of the road. It went up as far as it went. So you can take a look up there. Interesting, just neat looking terrain. Beautiful weather. That's where the megaliths are. Except for this direction, where there's a storm coming toward us. Busy battening down the hatches. At the Giant's Playground, shortly before dark, the Mediator Stone. We're gonna hang out here till after sundown, then go back to camp, which isn't very far away. Let me show you around. Pretty cool looking. There's a big old ginormous outcropping rock. Onward to the mediator stone. Few up over Misty Mountains. It's not a song by those guys, it's from Lord of the Rings. There you go. The gigantic mediator stone.
Kind to everyone. Safety first, last and always. Pay it forward. Don't be mean to people if you don't have to be. Don't flip off the mountain giant. Don't poke dog man with a stick. Don't punt the puck, would you? And for God's sake, whatever you do, do not hug the Wookiee.